Two-time U.S. Olympic high jumper Jamie Nieto had the greatest performance of his career this weekend in a church. Jamie suffered a paralyzing spinal cord injury last year when he slipped while doing a backflip. During rehab, he focused on one single goal, learning to take 130 steps. And on Saturday, he reached it, walking his new bride, Siobhan, down the aisle after their wedding ceremony. 130 steps. Nieto said it was a monumental day, and he needed to do a monumental thing.
All right.
How beautiful.
I have chills.
Yeah.
Hello, Today fans. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking that button down there and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives.